On the heels of a wave of harassment claims, McDonald's is offering a new hotline and training. The labor group Fight for $15 filed 25 sexual harassment charges against Chicago-based McDonald's with the U.S. Equal Employment Opportunity Commission. The ACLU and Time's Up Legal Defense Fund are providing legal support. In all, the AP reports 50 cases have been filed. Matt Yurus, CBS Chicago.